फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अगेन बैक विद माय सीरीज वेर आई डू दैट एनालिसिस ऑफ टोटल इंस्टॉल कैपेसिटी एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द टोटल इंस्टॉल कैपेसिटी इन मेगावाट फॉर द मंथ ऑफ अक्टूबर बिकॉज द डेटा ऑन द पब्लिक डोमेन अवेलेबल अप टू अक्टूबर एंड आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू स्टार्ट दैट एनालिसिस एंड कंपेरिजन विद द लास्ट मंथ. इफ़ यू लुक एट दैट टेबल, द टेबल शोज द टोटल इंस्टॉल कैपेसिटी ऑफ इंडिया. इट इज प्रेजेंटेड 390 गीगावाट, 3971 that point two that is shown in that table. And out of, if you look at the different regions, there are five main regions: northern, western, southern, eastern, northeastern regions and islands. And they are mode-wise breakup. If you look at the mode-wise breakup, they are four constituent: thermal, nuclear, hydro and renewable energy resources. Again, in the thermal, there are four sub part, that is coal, lignite, gas and diesel, and all contribute to total installed capacity in India. If you look at that figure, the total is 390 gigawatts, and out of that renewable energy resources contribute 103 gigawatts, and that thermal contribute 234, and nuclear is 6,780, and hydro is 46,512. And this is about total generation this month. If you look at another way, the percentage of various sources to total installed capacity, the contribution of hydro is 59.9, whereas nuclear is 1.73, and hydro is 11.9, and very promising figure 26.37 is given by that renewable sources to the total contribution, and the same is depicted by that pie chart. Now coming to contribution of various sources of thermal to the total installed capacity, the coal contribute 86.33%, whereas lignite contribution is 2.8%, and gas contribution is 10.62%, and diesel is 0.2174, and the same is depicted by pie chart. Now time to talk about the contribution of various sources of renewable. If you look at that table and pie chart, the small hydro contribute 4.6, whereas wind contribute 38.8, and biopower 10.26, and the percentage of solar, very good figure, 46.25. Now time to do the comparison with last month, September 21. If you look at the table, the total change is around 0.5%, and out of total 0.5% change, that is on the positive side with respect to September 21, the maximum contribution given by eastern region, that is 2.03, and northern region is, it is 1.53, whereas for the western it is on the negative side, minus 0.48, and for other northeastern and island, there is no change at all. Various sources to total installed capacity, if you do the comparison, for thermal, there is small change in the minus. Again, for nuclear, it is in minus. Again, for hydro, it is in minus 0.06, and renewable, it has increased in positive size, 0.26. Again, coming to the percentage comparison of various renewable resources, if you look at here, for hydro and wind, and for your bio, it is in negative, and but for the solar, it is on the positive side, 0.29. And finally, the contribution of various sources of renewable, if you look at that table number 2 here, the percentage of small hydro has decreased, wind has decreased, biopower has decreased, but there is change in the percentage of solar contribution, that has increased 0.67%. And if you look at the total contribution, it has gone 46.25 as compared to 45.57 that was last time. Thank you everyone. Thanks a lot.